It is an incredible piece of history we are watching. It really is. That a sitting president is melting down before our eyes.